Well, happy Friday, everyone. It is going to be another beautiful day. Great way to kick off the first weekend of June. How about that? It starts tomorrow. Sunny and mild today, dry and less humid. Chances for rain do return heading into Sunday. A couple stray showers, better chances the farther into next week we go. So late next week, the best chance for maybe some widespread rain. We'll take a look at that here in a second. Outside, eastern half of the United States, gorgeous, lots of sunshine, high pressure in control. This high pressure is going to start to slide to the east. As it does, some of these clouds from the west will be allowed to move in. That sliding to the east, by the way, will change our wind direction. They've been out of the north, cutting that humidity. But as we go into tomorrow, look at those arrows coming at us from the south. So here we go. We're going to start a warming trend. It always starts slow, but it will drive highs to near 90 by next week. Today, beautiful upper 70s. Get out and enjoy. Tomorrow, not bad at all. South winds, partly cloudy skies, few extra clouds here or there, but still going to be a nice day to get out and about. Highs near 80. Here comes a couple stray showers as we go into Sunday. In fact, we are looking at not everybody getting wet, but we will warm up another degree or two or sun on Sunday as those south winds do their job. Let's take a look at early next week. Monday, some rain is possible. Pretty isolated, though. Most of that will be in the mountains. Heading into Tuesday and Wednesday, kind of the same thing. I think late Wednesday into Thursday, we've got better chances for rain. By the way, that front coming through on Thursday will cool us back down heading into next weekend. So it's going to get hot and humid, and then we get a chance to cool back down. So pretty good there. Hey, today, upper 70s, low 80s. Tomorrow, as we go into the week, mid 80s quickly become upper 80s, and yes, more isolated thunderstorms possible as we get into the mountains. Look at that, 70s for the weekend, just nice isolated showers Sunday, Monday, looking like better chances Wednesday and Thursday of next week.